Mike. Mr. Mike. It's a cracking man. I'm going home. I was going to be going home tonight, but I'm going home tomorrow now. Bro. But I'm going home so I've been super busy this week because I'm getting ready to road trip. I got 4 days off. So I was going to leave late tonight after work, but I got to get my truck and pack my shit and do a bunch of dumb shit. So, and I got a date now, so just drop the dirt in the street. Yeah, exactly. It fucking disappeared. Yeah. I think I would disappear before the dirt disappeared, my man. I don't think that'll fucking work out in real life. I get fined like a bitch. We'd get fined. The city would fine us. But yeah, no, I'm headed home and I fucking ended up with a date tonight, so. You got the weekend? Oh, okay, wicked. Yeah, I got the weekend off. So, I'll be around tonight, though, for a bit, because I was going to leave, and now I'm not, so I'll be around tonight. Yeah, I got a fucking date tonight out of the blue. To not a date, but a girlie that's coming with me on the weekend. I'm abducting her for 3 days. I told her, I said, you're coming with me for 3 days. There's no way you can get out of it. Like, once you're with me, I mean, like, you're stuck with me for 3 fucking days. So she is down. So that's nice. So I fucking got a date for the weekend. Get to go home. Life is good, dude. Oh, Tyler got the game. Oh, you fucking conned him into it, you fucker. That's hilarious. Did you buy it for him? Did you end up buying it for him, or? He got it. He just got it. Don't be stuck with me the whole time because, like I said, I got that chickie around, so I'm gonna be taking advantage and getting some fucking pussy. But yeah, definitely, I'll be around, but I'll be taking advantage of having a girlie around, that's for sure. God damn. I was gonna buy it tomorrow for him, but think his wife made him buy it. Ah, fuck. Awesome. Well, if he's playing Farming Simulator anyways, like if he's the type of person to be playing Farming Simulator anyways, he might as well have that type of game, right? Like, it's basically Farming Simulator with balls, you know? Like, Farming Simulator is like the dink and Construction Simulator is like the nuts, you know? You wanna have big nuts, you gotta play Construction Simulator. But there's your forms, look. You know your squares that you build after and your footing walls? That's all right there, dude. Right? Those squares that we have to fucking dig after we put the footings in? That's what you're looking at right here. Alright, that's what that cement fucking squares are right there. Yeah, we like same games, yeah. Yeah, I've been working in Okotoks, bro, so I've been getting up at 5 o'clock in the morning. And I don't get home till after 6. So I'm doing like 12-hour days plus the fucking around, so like 14-hour days. So yeah, I've been fucking around. I haven't been wanting to play much this week at all. And then, like I said, I'm getting ready to go home, so bunch of shit I'm getting ready for. I tried that Chivalry 2 game for a bit. It was on Game Pass. It wasn't bad, actually. Yeah, I understand. I worked the past few days, 10 hours, yeah, so. Yeah, man, exactly, right? I was just like, fuck it. I didn't even see that you messaged me or tried to add me the other night till like an hour and a half later. I was like, oh, fucking dickhead tried to add me. Oh, fuck, whoops. Missed it. Really not happy about this full-on traffic jam, motherfuckers. These motherfuckers need to keep their shit off the road. Right? Keep your shit off the road. Fuck it. Ho, 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 motherfuckers. Ho, ho, ho. Dudes. Is it over yet? Fucking done. Fucking done for today. Yo. It's almost done. Bullshit. Dude. I'm fucking done. Sakes, man, I'm not level and it's actually fucking up my shit here. It's fucking up my mojo, homie. If I don't be getting level and flat, it fucks my dick here. So that's not something you gotta worry about on Construction Simulator, but here you have to sit level or you're fucked. Or you're fucked. They need like auto leveling system in hoes where like the hoe like pivots on the fucking on the swing disc, and then like if you need to adjust by like 1 or 2 or 3%, it just pivots, side to side. That'd be fucking awesome. Thank you. They need to take fucking Construction Simulator and get together with the fucking guy, people from SnowRunner, and make the fucking dirt like the SnowRunner mud. You know what I'm saying? They need Construction Simulator, SnowRunner, or MudRunner edition. Hey, what do you think? Construction Simulator with fucking Snow or MudRunner incorporated into it. You'd have to like build shit out in the goddamn bush. You know, like secluded towns and shit. Slowly make your own little country. That'd be cool. Construction Simulator World. That's what they need. And then they can have SnowRunner with it. Dude, I'm gonna fucking start a GoFundMe, motherfucker. You're gonna be my first donator and get rich when it sells and we make a game corporation. Because I wanna make a Construction Simulator, SnowRunner edition, and then I wanna make a drag racing game that's like Drag Racing World, where you like, I don't know, I got big ideas for that one. I should do that though. One day I should just sit down and make a bunch of fucking GoFundMes and see if that shit ever goes. Maybe I could be the fucking head developer of my own game company one day. Simply because I had a good idea. That'd be cool. That'd be cool, right, bro? You gotta start somewhere. You gotta dream big, bro. What do you think? Yeah or no? Yes. Right? You never know, I guess. I could always put together a GoFundMe or something fucked up just to see if the ideas, people want to go with the ideas and fund the idea. Be fucked up, though. The problem with video games nowadays is it seems like any of the good games get kiboshed because of funding. Like, I don't know, any of the good games that are out there, it seems like they always fuck up one or two things. It's kind of fucked up. Just enough so you kind of hate the game a little bit. Like I said, I want to make a drag racing game, bro. That's like fucking ultimate replayability, like. Like, you give a fuck about your car, whether you make, like, a monster drag racer or just, a G-Unit car or something, like, whatever class you build your car in, like, matters. I actually got really good ideas for a drag racing game that's all multiplayer online. Better than fucking Forza. Like, Forza has so much potential, and they just ruin it. I don't know. Forza has so much potential, but they just fuck it. I'm lazy, man. Fucking lazy, bro. I don't want to work anymore. I don't want to work anymore. Just wanted to share that. goddamn good, doesn't it? Eh? Fucking flat, motherfucker. Fucking flat, bitch. Fuck around. I'm telling you. Right there, what you see in front of you, that's money. Pure skill. Pure fucking skill. This ain't no construction simulator fucking skill. This is fucking real life. Real life fire and truck driver shit. You know? You're just the fucking truck driver type skill. Bro, I don't know what you're doing. Yeah, because you're a truck driver. Truck drivers don't know what hoe operators are doing. That's how it works around here. I'm not a truck driver hater, I'm just fucking realist. I am a realist. Truck drivers like to think they know what hoe operators are doing, but they never fucking really know. They never actually know. Hey, bro. Did you explain to Tyler about the truck drivers? Very important. He doesn't become one. Two types of truck drivers. There's lifetime truck drivers, and there's truck drivers that just drive truck because their friend won't let them run the hoe. It's true. Two types. Lifetime truck drivers, and people get stuck running truck because their friends won't fucking run the truck. It's true. That's how it works in life. Somebody always gets shafted. The fucking dum-dum shit, right? So either you get shafted with the dum-dum shit, or you're just happy doing the dum-dum shit. It's really one or the other. The alarm's going off, but some shit's going down. Taliban's here. Oh, fuck. Somebody fucking yelling. Let's crack that shit. Fark. What fucking level? What is that? It looks good. It looks good from afar anyways. Good from far, far from good. Ding-a-ling. So, I gotta raise the right track a bit. Gotta raise the right fucking track a little bit here. We got a little bit of a fucking problem. A little bit of a fucking problem here. Not being level. It's really fucking bothering me. Yeah, I fixed it. I fixed it, bro. Look, fixed it. See that shit? Perfection. Not really, but it's pretty good. It's pretty good. It looks better than fucking Construction Simulator. All that goddamn bullshit that's sticking up all over. And look at that. Ooh. See, I told you, bro, if you watched me long enough, you'd be a fucking operator by the end of it. And look, you can play Construction Simulator like a fucking pro star. I'm gonna chalk that up to fucking you watching me. Hey? I think you got all your experience from watching me, dude. I'm gonna take credit for it, too. Bro. I'm gonna take credit for it. I'm gonna say it, man. I'm gonna say my friend is the excavator operator he is today because of me. Right? I can say that, right? It's true. All that hard work and dedication of watching my streams, learning the fucking how to yell at people properly, how to fire truck drivers. Fucking important, man. That shit's gonna get you far someday. Hey, did you gravel that fucking lot? Did you gravel that lot with a fucking dozer and see if it works, or does it still glitch? Did you end up doing that mission where you gravel the lot without the piles? Or does it still glitch? I did it, got walls up now. Oh yeah, okay. So it does work now. Probably them piles were glitching that one we were doing. Right? Well, my man's done his backfill already. Oh god, he's way too early to be done. Oh no. Boss is gonna have a make work project for her. We better fucking figure out something to do. Send a pic on Instagram. Holy fuck, you dirty bitch. I don't want to see no pics of your hole. Oh. dude, I'm fucking pumped I somehow fucking snagged a date for this weekend that's coming away with me. And fucking random ass girl just is like, hey, where are you going this weekend? Away. Oh, I'll come. What? All right. Fuck it. You come too. That was awesome. She's like, I was like, well, I'm going to leave tonight. She's like, oh, I can't leave till tomorrow. I'll drive up. And I was like, what? You'll drive up? The fuck? That's what I like to see fucking here. That's a good woman. Fuck around. I like that shit. I like the ambitious women. Women that I don't got to fuck around with. Babysit and shit. They're just like, yep, I'll come. Okay. If she stands me up, fuck, man. I will be not impressed. I don't think she will. I told her bring 2 sets of underwear and that's all you need. Fuck it. I said, all you need is 2 sets of underwear and I'll take care of the rest this weekend. Don't worry. She's like, all right, sounds good. I'm looking forward to it. Fuck yeah, I said. Let's go. Right? All you fucking need is fresh underwear. Other than that, you're good. You won't be wearing nothing else. Just gonna have her sprawled out all weekend, fucking eating good and being lazy. Fucking do nothing else. Eating good and being lazy. I gotta shoot this shit. Gotta shoot it, my dude. My dizzle.
My question about whether or not you're glad I'm here. Of course I'm glad.
Motherfucker, yeah! Fucking go! Whoa, whoa! Yeah.
sorry, dude. You're fucking looking somewhere else. I don't know where the fuck you're looking. It's your fault. Get your camera. You need like a camera controller so you can just like look around and fucking work safe. That'd be cool, huh? If I could mount some kind of a 360 camera, people could just look around and shit. That'd be fucking wild. Interactive camera, you could switch from like in cab to out cab to fucking like boom camera. Dude, if I had enough money to do something like that, I would do it in a heartbeat. I would do it in a fucking heartbeat, bro. 360 fucking construction cam. Ride with Excavation Pro. Learn how to fucking be a construction worker. Yeah, that'd be fucking good. That'd be fucked up. Fuck yeah, brother! That'd be fucked up. Supposed to move all their shit, okay? All this shit was supposed to be gone by the time I came back. So I was gone a full fucking week. All their shit is still here, still in the motherfucking way. Get this shit out of here. That is wrong. That shit is definitely my shit. I can't complain. Well, their shit. My shit's there, but I don't have any shit. They got lots of shit they need to fucking move. Motherfuckers. Yeah. that's one. Next. Fuck else. Go get a ripper. My fucking ripper in there. Getting squished, you know, like little kids. I don't need no little kids getting fucking squashed. I gotta end the stream, man. I gotta call my fucking boss, man. He say what the fuck over. Probably gonna get off early today, so. I'm gonna end the stream now. I'll catch you at home later on tonight. Dickhead. Alright? I'm sure that kind of cued you into that I was talking to you. Yeah, fucker. I'll be home like 6 my time. So like 5-6 my time, so like 8 yours. Maybe we can play some games tonight for a bit. Alright. Peace the fuck out, dude. Peace out.